Hi everybody, how is everyone doing tonight? I have a pocket letter that I got from a dear sweet lady named Deidre's, and her channel is named Deidre's Reborns. She does the reborn babies. She's always showing off their outfits and what she's putting them in and dressing them in from day to day. She has a ton of those babies. They are so adorable. She's doing a nursery for them now, so I can't wait to see how that turns out. She also has done some previous tags and previous challenges, and so go check her out, show her some love, and tell her that Jamie sent you. She's a sweet, sweet lady, and I love her accent. I love these ladies and their accents, you guys. I wish I had one. But if I had one, then we all would be, we all need to be unique. So that's what I like about everybody. Everybody's different and unique in their own way. And I just love these ladies to pieces. But she lives, I don't know where she lives, but I'm dying to find out. I know it's international, but I got Royal Mail today. And check this out, you guys. I am so excited. Check out this little lady. I'm going to save this because I'm so excited. It's a little lady. And it says Royal Mail. It says by airmail par airvan Royal Mail. Right here on this little itty bitty tag. So I'm excited. I just love this lady. I'm just excited to have this little lady sticker. Am I crazy? So I cannot wait. This has been, we've been waiting for a while. She sent it a while ago, so it has arrived. So let me open it. So how's everybody doing? I have quite a lot of friend mail this evening, so just hang tight with me. I'm going to get to everybody, I promise. Okay, and this is her very first pocket letter that she made, so I'm so excited to see it. So excited. Okay, I'm going to save my little package here. I love that lady. That is so cute on that lady. Oh my God, Deidre's. Oh my goodness, honey. I can't wait. So excited. Oh my God. Oh, I'm so excited. So excited. Oh, it looks like some things fell out, but I can fix it and put it all back together. No problem. So, okay. Oh, and I have to do this, you guys. Oh, you can't hear the poppies. I want to pop them. I hear them. Wait a minute. Oh, I love the poppies. All right, I'm a nut. Ooh, okay. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Oh, my gosh. What did you do? All right, let me fix it because some things have fallen out during shipping. So let me... Oh, my goodness. It's so cute. Oh, my God. I got so many goodies. What is this? I don't know what this is. I'll have to ask what that is. But I have this cute little acorn. Oh my gosh. And this little ball. So I don't know. I have to ask what that one. I got a seashell. I got so many goodies. Oh my gosh. I love it. It is so cute. And I got a little candle. And I'm sure this stuff was like in this pocket, but like I said, during shipping, some stuff had fallen out. So I'm just going to put it back the best way that I know how to fix it. Because I don't know how she had it before she sent it to me. Oh, bless her heart. Bless her heart. So pretty. Oh my goodness. So this is the pocket letter. It's so pretty. It has my name. I love it. And she added some ribbon. And she has some stickers going down the side. and some smiley face stickers right here, and a whole bunch of ribbon right here, which I need and I love and I'm so glad to have. So thank you so much, sweetheart. And I have this heart right here in the middle, and I have a whole bunch of these pipe cleaners, which they can always come in handy. And just little pony, oh my gosh, I love that little pony. And she also gave me a little candle as well, and I love the, I think that's so creative to put a candle in, because I had another lady, T Sky, another girl named Stephanie, put one in one of my pocket letters, and I just loved it. There's two of them, but this was her first one, so she did a fantastic job, and I just adore it. It's so pretty. And this one's full of glitter right there. And she gave me a octopus and a shark, some little stickers right here. And I just love my name. And then in the back, she gave me a magnet that says Mr. Silly. It's right there, which is so, so cute. I love it. And some, I'm so glad. So she gave me some string in the back. I need this white thing to put for washi. So I need to find those or find out where. I'm sure I can get them at like Michael's or Hobby Lobby. And some smiley faces back here. I absolutely love it. You did such a great job for your first pocket letter. It's so beautiful. I am so honored to have your first pocket letter, girl. I love it. Here are some other things that she gave to me. It says, an Irish wish from the heart of a friend. May God, may good fortune be yours. May your joys never end. And this is a little heart, you guys. This is so, so cute. Thank you so much. I really love this. I'm going to hang it up somewhere around here, so when I'm doing my pocket letters, I always have it to look at. So beautiful. And she also gave me more stickers right here. And she also gifted me some of these, some of the bling stickers. Y'all know I love my blings. So right there. Oh, and she also gave me some nail tips, which these are so cool. I love those. They are so pretty. They have some sparkles on them. So, so cool. I love those. And then I got a little barrette for my hair, little hair clip. And then another little clip right there, which I can always use. They always come in handy. And I showed you my little pine cone, which that is so, so cute. I love that. And then I have this vanity kit right here, and vanity set that it says right here. And what this is little Q-tips and little cotton swabs right there with some Q-tips. Thank you so much, girl. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. And I have glitter all over me. I'm going to be sparkling for days. And then look at this. How cute is this, you guys? Look at this little jewel. I love it. It's hanging down. It's so, so beautiful. I love this. Where did you get this from? And it's Velcro. Oh my goodness. Check it out. I love this. So cute. And this is the note. Aww. It says, Jamie, I'm so proud to be your friend. You're awesome. Deidre. Thank you, honey. I am so glad you're my friend and I have met you through YouTube. I love all my girls. Y'all bring me joy every day. And I'm going to show the pocket letter one more time, you guys. So like I said, go give Deidre some love. Her name, her channel is called Deidre's Reborns. She does those reborn babies. She does tags. She does, she's done some challenges in the past. Go show her some love and get to know her. She's an awesome lady. And I love her accent, like I said to you all before. She's just so, so sweet. And this is the bottom. I just love that pony. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so this is the pocket letter from her. Thank you so much, Deidre's. I just love everything. You are so sweet. And you have a pocket letter coming to you. I just need your address. I sent you a little comment a little while ago telling you that I had received everything and that I just need your address. So thank you so much. I'm so glad to have Royal Mail. I love it, love it, love it, love it. I couldn't be more happier. Have a great night, you guys. I'll talk to you later. Go check her out. Tell her Jamie sent you. And have a good night. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.